Today, early voting kicks off in Fulton and Fayette counties. Voters are deciding who will fill the seat of late Rep. Tish Naghise. She passed away in March, just 2 months into her term. She served District 68, which includes College Park, Fairburn, and the city of South Fulton. Early voting runs until May 12th. Polls are open 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and from noon until 5 on Sunday.